Greetings, fellow passengers on this journey. My name is Mario, I'm from Zagreb, Croatia, and this is my reality TV. That bright object up there, supposed to be sun, I don't know, because I'm looking straight and it last hour or so, because I streaming live on Facebook half an hour ago, 40 minutes before Instagram, and one Android is drop dead, and I tape that with that other one which left like a backup. Okay, anyhow, this is my reality, sad, blurry and ugly, and I have to say that first time in this timeline since I'm awake, and I watch and tape the sky, etc. I really feel sickness, but not like a term, but I feel sickness in my stomach, and in general like I'm poisoned, and I realized that I taped those poison clouds last 2 hours, maybe hour and a half, I don't know. And this is big maybe, but it's really feel sick. I have to drink some, I don't know, pills to kill me that stomach pain when I came home. But this is not first time they, whoever they are, stop me or whatever. So this is not a live stream, this is my backup video, and they, whoever they are, crash my laptop, and my other phone went down. We got a black hawk down, we got a black hawk down. And this is my backup of backups. So sorry because of low quality of that video. And above me is another plane. Like it's sky is not dirty enough. Hey, we are dying down here under dome. Motherfuckers. Somebody gonna pay that. And I gonna be the guy who serves him. It's your time to pay. People are dying here because of what? Whose agenda? Is this the sun? Last hour and a half I staring in it, nothing. I remember 5 years ago, if I stare 3 seconds in the sun, I'd be blind half a day. I got blue eyes, extra sensitive, and I got glasses with real glasses and sunglasses, and today I don't need nothing. I need maybe hazmat equipment. Or gas mask and suit, because it looks very apocalyptical, like from the Mad Max under the dome. Now things are clicking like Lego under dome. Till that moment I did not catch it out, but now I know. And this is Zulu, he also knows. Zulu, que pasa? Nisha, pasa mate. Anyhow, I'm sorry because of bad quality of that video. This is the worst camera ever, worst Android ever. he hate me, I hate him, but I'm his master. He has to obey. Other way, it's gonna be black Huawei down. And these boots are made for walking, etc. Anyhow, as I said before, I really got sick of looking at that sky. It's real sick in my stomach. So I have to wrap it up. Anyhow, okay, this is so-called sun. It's blurry, it's ugly, it's blah. And those are clouds below. This in front of me is south. It is approximately 1:30 p.m. Today is 1st of November 2018, year of our Lord. This is Mario from Zagreb, Croatia. I'm awake, semper fi, and goodbye. Greetings, people, fellow travelers.